Está bien. Ok, chicas, voy a iniciar con ustedes dos. Solamente un, no lo voy a hacer con todos en este caso por el tiempo. Solamente quiero tener una plática, una conversación con ustedes en base a los temas que salen ahí. Lo único que ustedes me tienen que decir en este caso es información acerca de ustedes mismas, sus hobbies, qué les gusta acerca de familia, los idiomas, su rutina, cuáles son sus sueños, cuáles son sus planes a futuro. Solamente es como para tener una conversación. Lo único que no vamos ahí como que una por una, ¿verdad? Sino que, o sea, vamos a hacer como que estamos ahí en un parque y estamos ahí y estamos como teniendo una conversación. Ok. ¿Any question?
No, teacher, todo claro por mí.
Okay, nice. What about you, Marce?
Todo bien, teacher.
Excelente. Aquí me acaba de mandar un mensaje Andrea que sí tiene problemas de internet también. Okay, well, I'm going to start with, hello, Marce. How was your week? Do you have a food week? Yes, Marce?
Uy. What is the meaning of both?
Both, ambos.
No. Lo que me dijo que se ha tenido una semana común.
Do you have a good week?
Ah, good. Sorry. Hey.
You were confused.
Yes. But, well, I feel really bad because I am.
Are you sick?
Yes, but if the effect for vaccine.
Oh my God.
Coronavirus vaccine.
Mm-hmm.
I put the vaccine
today.
No.
Yesterday.
Tuesday.
Ah, on Tuesday, okay.
And I really feel bad. The arms hurt very a lot.
Right. Is the reaction of the vaccine?
Reaction, yes.
You had temperature?
Yes.
Pain?
Yes, 2 days.
Oh my God.
I feel dolor.
Pain?
What?
Pain.
Pain.
P-A-I-N. Pain. Se los mando al chat.
Pains.
Mm-hmm. Pain.
Body pains. Similar to chikungunya.
Oh my God. But did you take any aspirin or medicine?
Yes, I took 2 acetaminophen
mm-hmm.
for 8 hours.
Okay.
And I feel really bad.
Well, my brother got the vaccine yesterday. And he feels like just a little bit temperature. And in my case, I got the vaccine 1 week ago, and I didn't have any reaction. Thanks God, I didn't have any reactions.
Can be.
Yes. Well, yes, of course. But what about you, Karina? Do you got your vaccine?
What, teacher? I don't understand.
¿Ya te pusiste la vacuna? Did you got your vaccine?
No, the Monday.
This coming Monday.
On Monday, yes, this Monday.
Are you going to got the first one or the second?
The first one.
The first one, okay.
Because I have 22 years and how do you say hasta hoy me tocaba?
Until.
Until.
¿Hoy me tocaba? ¿O hasta qué?
La idea era como, porque tengo 23 años, hasta hoy me tocaba.
Ah, ok. So, today was the day.
Today was the day.
But you didn't go.
Ok.
You didn't go.
You didn't go.
No, yeah, I'm asking you.
Oh, yes.
Why?
Yo creo que es porque no se había aperturado la opción para 23 años, algo así, creo que es la idea,
okay.
No sé.
Ah, ok. Yeah. Oh, ok. Well, ladies, hey, I have to, no, Jasmine, hello, Jasmine. Entró como Marcela, yo dije, quizás es Marcelo, dije. Hello, Jasmine.
Hello, teacher, hello.
How are you?
I'm fine. And you, teacher?
I'm fine. Well, I'm drinking a cup of coffee. Hey, Jasmine, I got a question. Did you got your vaccine? ¿Ya se vacunó? Did you got your vaccine?
Yes, I am a first dosis first. I don't know. Dosis.
Yes.
In English.
Yes, it's the first dosis. So, do you have any reaction? Yeah. Temperature, pain, dolor?
Temperature, a little.
A little temperature.
First day.
Ah, okay.
Second day, no, I don't know.
What's okay?
Dolor en el brazo.
Ah, you have pain in your arm.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Only that.
Sleep.
Okay. Hey, I was talking with Marcela and Karina, and I got my vaccine 1 week ago, and I didn't feel anything. I didn't have any reaction.
How is your bacon?
How, my what?
No, I'm sorry. ¿Cuál fue la...
The brand? La marca, the brand.
Yes.
Ah, the brand was the... No, the AstraZeneca?
Is that... Se supone que esa es la que me duele.
Yes, but I did... Oh, quizás no me la pusieron. Aire, quizás me la pusieron. But no... Fíjense que, well,
complejo BMI.
Okay, but no, but it is true. I didn't have any reaction, any temperature, or feel pain. No, I didn't have any reaction. That's
God, you are right. So lucky, teacher.
Yes, but I'm not sure, but I don't know, but I didn't take any aspirin. I didn't take any acetaminophen or medicine. No, I didn't take anything. But I think this is like a psychologist. It's a mental. For me, it's mental. Because if you are thinking about, oh my goodness, I'm going to have temperature, I'm going to have pain, you are going to have it. But in my case, I didn't have any reaction. Thanks God. Thanks
I disagree.
God. Okay.
Because When I went,
uh-huh.
I don't feel anything. I don't feel pain in my arm. I don't feel temperature. I don't feel anything. But at night, uh-huh. I feel all the reaction that I mean.
Ah, okay. Well. I remember when I had the chikungunya, it was the same. I feel pain, dolor. I feel pain in all my body, but I decide to working out. I decide, okay, I feel pain, but I need to walk. Okay, I feel pain, but I need to working out. Because I don't know, but I don't like to stay in my bed all the time. So I'm a very workaholic woman. So maybe it works. For example, I'm waiting for the second vaccine. So people say the second is the worst, but I'm not sure. I will see that. So what, hey, Christian, what about you? Hi, by the way, welcome.
Hi, good evening.
Hey, Christian, did you got the vaccine?
Yeah, on Wednesday, last Wednesday.
So how do you feel? Do you got any reaction?
No, I'm okay.
Oh, okay.
That's okay. Yeah.
Okay, well, that is nice. Well,
a little pain in my arm, but
normal.
I can live with this.
Okay. Okay, well, that is nice. Well, I'm waiting so for my lucky. Second. Yeah, well, we're so lucky, Christian. Yeah, we're so lucky. I'm waiting for my second.
And I have Moderna vaccine.
Ah, the Moderna vaccine.
Oh, Osea.
Osea.
Me too.
You too, Marce?
Me too, yeah.
Ah. Moderna is the best with Pfizer.
Hey, which one is the best? Yeah. Moderna, Pfizer, AstraZeneca, or which is
people
the best?
People say the Moderna.
The Moderna.
And Pfizer. Yeah. But
why?
First,
it's Moderna. The best for the new variant COVID.
Ah, hey, today.
Que tiene mayor porcentaje de efectividad. No
ah, sé. The percent is yes. It's better.
In well, Santa Ana, there is no modern.
There isn't?
There is no moderna.
Hey, what about Pfizer? Most people say the Pfizer is the most.
AstraZeneca and Sinovac, it's more popular in Santa Ana.
Yes, oh. I got the AstraZeneca. And my brother got to, yesterday the AstraZeneca too. Well, we don't
it
know.
It depends the yeah. place.
Yes, it depends on the place, but maybe in 20 or 30 years more, we are going to turn it on in zombies, right? Maybe, yeah. Maybe.
I agree.
Okay, that is nice. Hey, well, I have some personal questions to you, and I want to start with Karina. So, yes. Karina, well, today is Friday, right?
Yes.
Yes, so it is Friday. So, can you please tell me, I'm going to change completely. I'm going to change the topic completely. So, Karina, do you have plans for your future? Any goal, any objective that would you like to achieve? Que quieras alcanzar, achieve?
How do you say plan a corto plazo?
Okay, you have a short plans for future.
Okay, I have a short plans for future. It's learn more English and speak friendly, maybe. And my plans or my future are travel, maybe in the USA or Canada.
Okay. Hey, I got another question. La misma pregunta que te haga. Tú después se la haces a otra persona, ya sea a Cristian, ahí viene Marcelo ya también.
Ya sea aquí.
Ay, no.
Okay, well, okay. Karina, are you happy living in El Salvador?
No, teacher. The El Salvador is horrible. I hate the place.
Okay, why?
What? But yes, El Salvador is awesome.
No.
And beautiful.
Maybe many places or the beach,
the food, the pupusas, people.
Yes. No, people no.
So, would you like to live in another country?
Yes. For example, England.
Ah, England. Oh, okay. Yes. Obviously, to compare England to El Salvador, it's totally 100% completely different.
first world.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is first world.
The Salvador is
100
yes, or 2000.
Well, in my personal opinion, I love my country. Yes, if I have the opportunity to live in another one, I would like to live in Japan. Because it's just for the technology, the culture, but okay. Choose another person, please.
Christian, of course.
Of course. Christian, what about you? Are you happy living in El Salvador?
Yeah, of course. For me, the country is beautiful because I go outside from my house. Uh-huh. I visit mountains, volcanoes, beach. I go to disco bars.
The women,
Ah, obviously.
Uh-huh. Excuse me. Okay.
Yeah, beautiful moments.
Yes, me too. I love my country too. Choose another student, please.
What options I have?
Let's see, Marcelo, welcome. Marcela, okay. And Jasmine. Marcelo. Solo que Marcelo acaba de entrar. Marcelo acaba de ingresar, es el detalle.
No importa.
Ok, so.
Viene con todo.
Puchica, no, el bicho vino con todo hoy. Ok, solo como está ganando la selecta, anda contento también. Ok, can you please, Christian, repeat the question?
Okay. Yeah. Marcelo, do you like El Salvador?
Ah, de verdad, voy yo.
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Are you happy? Are you happy living in El Salvador, Marcelo?
No.
Wow.
Marcelo piensa igual que yo.
Yes. You agree with Karina. No, really. No. Seriously, are you happy living in El Salvador or not?
Maybe because for the pupusas.
Yes, of course. What's your favorite? I love cheese with loroco.
For me, I like the beer with cheese.
Ah, okay. Marcelo, if you have the opportunity to live in another country, which country would you like to live?
I don't know.
Which continent? Belgium. Which continent? Asian, Europe?
Europe.
Which country?
Switzerland, algo así.
Switzerland. Okay, nice. Thank you.
Yes.
Let me ask to Jasmine. What about you, Jasmine? Are you happy? Perdón ahí por el inter, está lloviendo. Are you happy, Jasmine, living in El Salvador? Are you happy, right?
happy. No.
Okay.
And okay, I love the beach, the forest. Coatepeque Lake.
It's
a beautiful place. I love food typical.
The typical food. Okay. The typical food. But if you had the opportunity, would you like to live in another country?
Yes, I'm going with my daughter.
Okay, with your daughter. For example, which country?
I don't know. Probably it's Suiza, Canada, or United States.
Okay, that is nice. Thank you. So, Marce, I'm going to change the question to you. Are you happy living with your family, Marcela?
Yes, I feel happy because I live only with my sister and my dog. My mom visits.
Para decir, mi mamá nos visita, my mom visit us.
My mom visit us.
Esa palabra, us, a nosotras. My mom visit us.
My mom visit us all the Sundays. And I feel more independent.
Okay, no, that is nice, excellent. Wow, nice. What about you, Christian? Are you happy living with your family?
No, teacher. In my opinion, in my house is
really
a show every day. Yeah, but I love my family.
Would you like to change your sister?
Yeah, but for other dogs.
I'm kidding. Okay. I respect your opinion.
I love my sister.
Hijo de.
Okay. I respect. Okay, let me ask to Karina. Kari, what about you? What's your opinion?
What is the question?
Are you happy living with your family?
Yes, I'm happy because I live with my grandma and he's quiet. And yes, I live happy with her.
Okay, nice. Thank you. What about you, Marcelo? Are you happy living with your family?
Yes. Yes, teacher.
Okay.
I'm happy because, yes, because I have just my mom with me.
Hey, Marcelo, who is the most important person in your life?
My mom.
Why?
Because it's my mom.
Wow.
It's my support.
It's your support.
Yes. She, como, how do you say me apoya?
It's my support.
Ah, bueno. It's my support.
And, ella siempre está conmigo. She's always with me.
Ah, bueno. She is always with me in the all things.
The problems, the situations.
Things, yes? Things.
Okay. Marcelo, is your mom your best friend or do you have another best friend?
Yes, but I have a other best friend.
Okay.
It's my girlfriend right
it's
now.
It's your girlfriend. Ah, okay. Well, that is nice. Thank you. Yes. What about, okay. Wow. What about, yes. Yes. Aprende, Christian. Okay. Yeah. I'm going to.
Handsome.
Okay. Yeah. Yes, Marcelo. Yes. He said he's handsome. Okay. Bueno, chicos, solamente era una pequeña, algo de rutina nada más. Y quiero que observen acá. Seguimos con el tema del uso del going to y el uso del will. Utilizamos going to cuando yo estoy 100% segura de una actividad que voy a hacer y utilizamos will cuando yo digo que voy a hacer algo, pero no estoy tan por ciento segura. En este caso, más que todo, es un 50%. La vez pasada, Karina me decía, teacher, ¿y cuál es la diferencia o qué significa cuando utilizamos want? Se los explico ahorita mismo. Por ejemplo, en este caso, Marce, ¿me ayudas a leer la primera oración, por favor?
I'm not going to see my best friend.
I'm not going to see my best friend. Estoy diciendo que yo no voy a ver a mi mejor amigo o mi mejor amiga. Estoy 100% seguro. Pero, ¿qué pasa cuando yo digo, I won't see my best friend? Teacher, significa lo mismo. Exacto. Solamente que, ¿cuál sería entonces la diferencia de las ambas oraciones? I'm not going to see my best friend. I won't see my best friend. ¿Cuál sería la diferencia si ambas significan lo mismo?
En la primera está asegurando que no lo verá y en la segunda no tiene la certeza.
Puede
que lo vea y puede que no.
Exacto. Probablemente no voy a ver a mi amigo, pero no estoy segura. No estoy seguro. Ahora bien, podemos decir will not, como está aquí, o podemos decir won't. Aunque yo les recomiendo que utilicen la palabra mejor contractada, won't. I won't. Vamos con el siguiente. Karina, ¿me ayudas, porfa?
You are not going to take the test today.
¿Negativo you, también?
You will not take the test today.
¿Cuál es la diferencia de las dos oraciones, Cari?
Que igual en la primera está segura que no va a tomar como el examen.
Uh-huh.
Y en la otra,
probablemente
no lo tome.
Ok, ahora bien, pregunta, ¿entienden la diferencia entre going y will? Ya sea positivo o negativo.
Yes, teacher.
Ok, Cristian, ayúdame con la tercera, porfa.
Yes, he's not going to travel to Spain and he won't travel to Spain.
Ok, lo mismo, he's not going to travel to Spain. Sí, 100% seguro que él no va a viajar a España. He won't travel. Él no va a viajar. No está tan seguro. Es muy probable 50, que 50. No viaje. 50-50. Yeah. Excelente. 50-50. Thank you. Marcelo, ¿me ayudas con la siguiente, porfa? She.
She is not going to learn Japanese. She won't learn Japanese.
Okay, lo mismo también. Can you please, let's see, Christian, we, eat, it is, please.
Okay, it is not going to eat and it won't eat.
It won't eat. Thank you, Jasmine. We
are not going to visit Europe for summer. We want to visit Europe for summer.
Thank you, Kari.
They are not going to buy a house. They won't buy a house.
Okay, students, any question? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Karina, please turn on your audio. Yes, Marcelo.
What is will?
Will es cuando yo digo, por ejemplo, yo voy a estudiar. Creo que por ahí lo tengo en positivo. Yo voy a estudiar. I will study. ¿Cuál sería el negativo? Yo no voy a estudiar. Estoy 50-50, que no sé si voy a estudiar.
I won't study.
I won't study. Va, quedémonos solo con el will. Yo digo, nosotros vamos a comer pizza. Tradúcanme.
We will eat pizza.
Muy bien. Ok, no estamos tan seguros porque puede ser que después no den ganas de hamburguesa. Negativo. Yo no, nosotros no vamos a comer pizza.
We won't eat pizza.
Ok, es la diferencia. Ahora, supongamos que yo estoy 100% segura que voy a comer pupusas. Yo voy a comer pupusas hoy.
¿Yo o nosotros?
Yo.
I am going to eat pupusas.
Ok, negativo. No, oye, ¿sabes qué? No, mejor no comamos pupusas. Mejor comamos pizza. Entonces yo digo, no voy a comer pupusas.
I am not going to eat pupusas.
Ok, entonces, positivo, going to. Negativo, solo le agrego el auxiliar, not. I am not, you are not, he is not, she is not, etc. I am not going, you are not going. O, por ejemplo, no sé si Karina creo que me dijo el día lunes, dicho y lo podemos contractar. I'm not going, you're not going, he's not going, she's not going, it's not going, we're not going, they're not going. Y en el caso del negativo igual, en utilizando will, cuando es 50-50. I will not, you will not, he will not, o contractado, I won't, you won't, he won't, she won't, it won't, we won't, they won't. Preguntas, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I got a question to Karina, se prepara Jasmine.
Okay. Yes, teacher.
Karina, right now, do you understand the topic? I want to listen your opinion about going to and will.
At the last class, I little confused with will and won't, but now I understand.
Excellent. Me encantó. Clara y concisa. Jasmine, what's your opinion? Do you understand? I want to listen your opinion, please. Se prepara Christian.
Okay, teacher. I understand the topic today.
Easy? Difficult?
Medium?
A little bit.
A little.
A little bit. Okay. Thank you. What about you, Christian? Se prepara Marcelo.
Hi. In my opinion, I understand this topic. I learned going to is for 100% and will is 50-50%.
50 and 50.
Yeah.
Excellent.
And I consider this topic is easy.
Easy. Thank you. Thank you so much. What about you, Marcelo? Do you feel easy or difficult, the topic?
So. I understand.
Okay.
I understand.
Thank you so much. My explanation? Yeah?
Yes, yes.
Okay, nice. So, Marcela, me dejas saber cuando ya estés lista. Okay. Muy bien. Yo ya sé decir yo voy, yo no voy, etcétera, etcétera. Ahora en pregunta. Nos vamos a ubicar en el caso del going to. Por ejemplo, en la oración pasada, nosotros vamos con el going to. Ahorita olvídese de will. Nosotros decíamos, I am not going to see my best friend. O sea, estoy segura que no voy a ver a mi amigo. O positivo, I am going to see my best friend. Yo voy a ver a mi amigo. Ahora, en pregunta, es bien fácil. Solo cambia la posición del verbo. Ya no digo, I am going to, sino que digo, am I going to. Ya no digo, you are going to, sino que en pregunta, are you going? Por ejemplo, en este caso, let's see, Karina, ayúdame con la primera oración.
Am I going to see my best friend? Yes, I am. No, I'm not.
Excelente. Voy a ver a mi mejor amigo. Positivo, yes, I am. Negativo, no, I am not. Teacher, a veces me preguntan esto. ¿Puedo decir, yes, I am going to see my best friend? No, I am not going to see my... O sea, si usted quiere, if you want, you can do it. But my recommendation is just simple. Yes, I am. No, I am not. Marcelo, ¿me ayudas con la segunda? Are you?
Are you going to take the test today? Yes, I am. No, I am.
¿Vas a hacer el examen hoy? ¿Sí lo voy a hacer? Yes, I am. No, no lo voy a hacer. No, I am not. Eso aplica para todo ejemplo. En este caso, si yo dijera, por ejemplo, Cristian, are you going to take a shower after classes?
No. I'm going to take a shower the next week.
Okay. Is Christian opinion?
Christian is bitter.
Yes, I know. It is true, Christian?
No.
Okay, but for example, Karina, are you going to visit your grandma in United States tomorrow?
No, I'm not.
No, I'm not. Simple. No es necesario decir, no, I'm not going to visit my grandma in United States. No, just no, I'm not. Jasmine, are you going to travel to Colombia next week?
Yes, I am.
Ok, supongamos que voy a visitar Colombia la siguiente semana. Yes, I am. Entonces, fácil. Ok, Cari, me ayuda. Jasmine con la tercera. Is he
going to travel to Spain? Yes, he is. No, he is not.
Teacher, ¿y lo podemos decir contractado? Yes, he is. No, he isn't. No, claro que sí. Ajá, ahí como ustedes quieran. Marcelo, ¿me ayudas con la siguiente? Is she
going to learn Japanese? Yes, she is. No, she is not.
No, she is not. Okay, Marce, thank you. Next one, please. Is it? This one, Marce. Is it? Estoy bien lejos, hija.
Is it going to eat?
Ajá, the answer, please.
Yes, it is. No, it's not.
Ok, allá te escuchamos, Marcia, allá. Ok.
¿Y ahora?
Un poquito más fuertecito, pero igual te escuchas suave, hija.
Uy, no entiendo.
¿Probando sonido? ¿Uno, dos?
No.
Súper suave.
Ok. Voy a cambiar de audífono.
Okay, thank you. Christian, please, are we
going to visit Europe for summer? Yes, we are, or no, we are not.
Okay, Cari, the last one.
Are they going to buy a house? Yes, they are, no, they aren't.
Okay, señores, en este caso, utilizando el uso del going to en pregunta. voy a quitarles esto de acá y vámonos al chat de Zoom, por favor. Les doy 5 segundos. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ok, obviamente, ¿verdad? Tradúzcame la siguiente oración. Permítanme un minutito. En pregunta. Solo utilizando el going to. Ok, ahí estoy. ¿Irás tú a comer pizza mañana? ¿Irás tú a comer pizza mañana? Let's see who is going to be the first one. Are you going to eat pizza tomorrow? Excellent. Thank you. Are you going to eat pizza tomorrow? Thank you. Okay, thank you, Karim. Thank you, Marce. Sí, me imaginé que era error de dedo. Tomorrow. Thank you, Yasmin. What happened with the boys? I'm waiting for Cristian and Marcelo. Are you going to eat pizza tomorrow? Thank you, Cristian. Are you going to eat pizza tomorrow? Okay, excellent. Siguiente. ¿Irá ella a visitar a su hermana? ¿Irá ella, estamos solo con el going to, 100%. ¿Irá ella a visitar a su hermana? Solo haremos 3 ejercicios nada más. Is she going to visit her sister? Thank you. Is she going to visit her sister? Thank you, Cari. Thank you, Marcel. I'm waiting. Utilizando going. Ahí sí, will she go to visit her sister, pero utilizando el going. Is she going to visit her sister? Ok, vamos con la última. ¿Irán ellos a nadar mañana en la mañana? ¿Irán ellos a nadar mañana en la mañana? ¿Irán ellos a nadar mañana en la mañana? Ajá, I'm waiting. Thank you, Cari. Are they going to swim tomorrow in the morning? Are they, porque ahí sería nosotros. La oración está correcta, Yasmin. Solo que sería con, yo quería con ellos. Are they, porque ahí sería, iremos nosotros. Ok, are they going to swim tomorrow in the morning? Thank you, Cari. Thank you, Yasmin. Thank you, Christian. Thank you, Marcelo, I'm waiting. Are they going to swim tomorrow in the morning? Okay, excellent, nice. And equation 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Ahora, observen en el caso de pregunta. Uy, permítanme que yo creo que ahí vienen los hermanos Ventura, cabal. Okay, ahora, observen en el caso de pregunta. Let's see, Cari, ¿me ayudas a leer la primera oración con la respuesta?
Will I going to see my best friend? Yes, okay. I will. No, I will not.
No, I will not. Oh, yes, I will. O no, I won't. Ahí como nosotros queramos decirlo. I will not o I won't. So, el auxiliar va primero y después va el sujeto. Will I going to? Will you going to? Will he going to? Will she going to? Will it going to, will we going to, will they going to, y después va el verbo. Tenemos el verbo see, take, travel, learn, eat,
teacher,
visit, advise. Yes?
I have a question.
Please.
Entonces, el will y el going to se unen para la pregunta.
¿Cómo para las preguntas, hija?
O sea, will, pensé que solo iba a ser como aparte y no iba a llevar el going to.
Ah, ok, excelente. Ahora bien, yo puedo decir, will I see my best friend? Voy a ver a mi mejor amigo. Will I see my best friend? Pero cuando yo digo, will I going to see my best friend? Voy a estar viendo en el futuro, voy a estar viendo a mi mejor amigo. Entonces, puedo utilizar mezclado también, que de hecho eso se los iba a explicar acá de último. Yo puedo decir, will I see, simple, seco. Voy a ver, will I see, 50%, will I see my best friend? O, will I going to see my best friend? Pero siempre el que predomina es el will. Aunque yo le haya puesto aquí el going to. Y puede ser mezclado también. Will I going to see, o sea, voy a ir a ver a mi mejor amigo en el futuro, o sea, yes, I will. Sí, muy probable que sí. No, I won't. Es muy probable de que no. Y claro que sí, claro que se puede. ¿Alguna otra duda o consulta? Teacher, ¿y puedo decir solamente will you take the test? Claro, usted puede utilizar will you going to take the test? Usted puede utilizarlo en este caso normal como usted quiera. Ahora bien, siempre el que predomina en este caso va a ser el will, como en este caso que vimos aquí el uso del going to. Ahí dependiendo del que usted quiera utilizar. Aunque yo le voy a decir algo. Usted puede usar ambos. Usted puede usar, no es como que, ok, espérame, voy a ver cuál voy a usar dependiendo del porcentaje. Quiero ver si no estoy segura, voy a usar el will. Y si no estoy, y si estoy segura, o sea, usted puede en este caso, cuando ya usted lo vaya a utilizar, usted puede utilizar ya sea el going to o puede utilizar en este caso el will. ¿Alguna otra duda o consulta? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Quiero que observe este ejemplo de acá. ¿Cuál es la diferencia, Cristian, entre will y won't? Will y won't.
Will is for positive and won't for negative.
Y won't is for negative. Thank you so much. Y quiero que observe los verbos que tengo acá. Can you please, Cari, me ayudas? Fall asleep. Thank you. Solo los verbos.
Fall asleep, have, be, finish, go, grow, spend, bake, and eat.
For example, fall asleep. What does it mean, fall asleep?
Somnoliento? No.
Fall. What is fall?
Tomar una siesta.
Más o menos, por ahí
cayéndose,
exacto, cayéndose de
caer
sueño.
Dormido.
Caer dormido, o sea, como que ya no aguanto. Entonces, la primera oración, will o want?
Will.
Will.
Ok, ¿cómo quedaría will. Completa?
Tom
will fall asleep in 2 seconds.
Ok, Tom will sleep in 2 seconds. Look at the second picture. Will or won't?
Y el fall ya no sería. Ya no se usaría.
Aquí, will fall asleep. Yes, thank you, Marce. Ah, will okay. Fall asleep. Thank you so much. Number two.
I will have a sister.
Okay, let's see. I will have a sister. Next.
Mommy will be happy.
Will or won't? Look at the grade. Four.
Mommy won't be happy.
Mommy won't be happy. Next. ¿Ten problemas el chico? Se ve preocupado.
Matt won't finish his homework.
Matt won't finish his homework. Next. Está lloviendo. En la foto.
Lucy won't go outside today.
Muy bien. Lucy won't go outside today. Ya se fijaron que aunque sean terceras personas, el verbo no cambia. Teacher, ¿y aquí por qué no ponemos goes? Porque como ya tengo un auxiliar, no necesito cambiarlo. Solamente en el simple present se conjuga. En este caso va normal porque tengo un auxiliar. Next.
Tomatoes will grow in my garden.
Ok, perdón, Jeremy, no he visto tu mensaje. Tomatoes will grow. Hey, ¿qué significa grow?
Crecer.
Crecer. Tomatoes will grow in my garden. Next. Josh tiene dinero. Josh has money.
Josh will spend all his money.
Josh will spend all his money. Next. Bake.
Becky will bake a cake.
Becky will bake a cake. And the last one.
Ben won't eat his sausage.
Excellent. Ben won't eat his sausage. Okay, continue. Look at the verse. Can you please, Marcela, help me to read just the verse?
Skate, complete, play, sleep, be, fly.
Okay, number one. There is a problem there.
Pam
won't skate today.
Pam won't skate today. Next.
I won't complete the puzzle today.
Excellent. Hey, what does it mean, puzzle?
Rompecabezas.
And what's the difference between puzzle and crossword?
El rompecabezas y el otro es...
Juego de palabras.
Crucigrama. Yes, crucigrama. Oh. Crossword. Okay, just vocabulary. This is just for practice vocabulary. Okay, number three.
Greg won't play in the park.
Okay, Greg won't play in the park. Next.
I will sleep with my teddy bear.
Next.
Mommy will be very angry.
Next.
Mark will fly in the sky.
If you see, it doesn't matter if we have the person, he or she. The bear, it doesn't change. Escape, complete, play, fly, be, and sleep. So look at this one. We are going to, again, to the going to topic. Now, forget about the will. Now, using going to, look at the verse. Can you please, Jeremy, can you please just help me to read the verse?
Okay.
Take, the verse in make, red, yes.
Take, make, travel, see, drink, and hop.
Okay, number one. Ellos tomarán el bus.
They are going to take the bus.
They are going to take the bus. Excellent. Next.
She's going to make a speech.
She's going to make a speech. What is a speech?
Como charla o conferencia, algo así.
A speech. There is another meaning. A speech. Discurso.
Discurso.
Okay, next.
They are going to travel by plane.
Excellent, next.
She is going to see a film.
Excellent, next.
She is going to drink some coffee.
Excellent, next, please.
They are going to have a baby.
Excellent. Okay, the last exercise. Can you please, Jonathan, can you help me to read just the verse? Vamos con el último ejercicio. The verse in red. Thank you, Jonathan.
Boy, be, score, win, play, and get.
Thank you so much. Number one.
He's going to buy a new tie.
Excellent, thank you. He's going to buy a new tie. Next.
They are going to be rich.
They are going to be rich. Next.
He's going to score a goal.
Hey, a score is a verb. What does it mean, a score?
Puntuación? No.
Anotar.
Marcar.
Anotar o marcar. Ajá, anotar o marcar un gol. Thank you. Next.
He's going to win the race.
He's going to win the race. Thank you. Next.
They are going to play basketball.
They are going to play basketball. And the last one.
They are going to get married.
Okay, students. Vamos ahora con la conversación. Utilizando en este caso going to. Quiero que observe acá. Hoy sí ya vamos a descansar un poco porque sí ya quiero hacerlos platicar a ustedes. Quiero que observe las preguntas. I need a volunteer, please.
Hey, yo, okay. Jeremy.
Ok, Jeremy y Christian. Vamos one by one. Jeremy lee una, después Christian, después Jeremy, después Christian. Ok, number one.
Ok.
Go ahead.
Me.
Yes, you.
Me first.
Jeremy, excuse me, yes. You first.
Ok. Ok, ok. Christian.
No. Just read. Okay. Number one, Jeremy. Just read.
What are you going to do after class?
Okay. ¿Qué vas a hacer después de clases, Christian? Next.
What time are you going to go to bed tonight?
¿A qué hora se va a ir a dormir hoy en la noche? Next.
What time are you going to get up tomorrow morning?
¿A qué hora te vas a despertar mañana en la mañana? Next.
What are you going to do tomorrow morning?
¿Qué vas a hacer mañana en la mañana?
What are you going to do tomorrow afternoon?
¿Qué vas a hacer mañana por la tarde?
What are you going to do tomorrow night?
¿Qué vas a hacer mañana por la noche?
What are you going to watch on TV tonight?
¿Qué vas a ver mañana? ¿Qué vas a ver en la televisión en la noche?
How are you going to get home from school after class?
¿Cómo harás para llegar desde tu casa home from school to get home? ¿Cómo harás para llegar desde la escuela a tu casa después de clases?
What are you going to eat for dinner tonight?
¿Qué vas a comer ahora para la cena en la noche?
Are you going to do homework tonight? Why or why not?
¿Harás tareas ahora en la noche? ¿Por qué o por qué no? Ok. The dynamic is like this. For example, Karina, question number one. What are you going to do after class?
Eat for me.
Yes.
Invent.
What are you going to do after class?
I'm going to eat.
Okay, the same question, please, for me.
What are you going to do after class?
Okay, my example is this one. In my case, I'm going to have my dinner. O sea, parejas, yo te pregunto a ti, respondo, y ahí yo te regreso, y de ahí tú me regresas la pregunta. O sea, exacto tal cual. Parejas, la misma pregunta se van a hacer en este caso. Y estos son los ejemplos que yo tengo, obviamente, si usted quiere, vamos a inventar. So, I need two volunteers, please.
Christian and I.
Karina and me.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my God. Nombre, chicos. Come on. You have a really good connection. My goodness. Okay. Yeah. Are you ready?
My English is more fluently when I speak with Christian.
Okay. Okay. Too. Okay, that is nice. So, let's see. Sí, yo creo sí, me alcanza el tiempo. Okay, 3, 2, Karina, I'm going to start with you. Okay, 3, 2, action. Okay.
Teacher, I have a question.
Yes, please.
What questions we
said? All the questions.
Oh, okay.
Yes, all the questions. It's necessary to practice. Okay.
One and one, teacher.
One and one, but for example, Christian, what are you going to do after class? And okay, I'm going to do blah, blah, blah. And Christian, then. And you, Karina, what are you going to do after class? One by one.
Okay.
Okay, 3, 2, action.
Christian, what are you... Okay. Okay, what are you going to do after class?
I'm going to sleep. after class. Okay. Because I'm tired. And you, Karina, what are you going to do after class?
I'm going to eat because I'm hungry.
Oh, nice.
What time are you going to go to bed tonight?
I'm going to go to bed at 9 p.m. And you, Karina, what time are you going to do? Going to go to bed tonight?
I'm going to go at 12 a.m. because I have a... Teacher, how do you say pijamada?
A pajamas party.
Okay.
Pajamas party.
A pajamas nice. Party with my little sister.
Okay.
Oh, nice, nice. Okay. What time are you going to get up tomorrow morning, Karina?
I'm going to get up around that 9 a.m. And you, Christian, what are you going to get up tomorrow morning?
I'm going to get up early, around maybe 6 a.m. because I need run tomorrow in this international park.
Okay. What are you going to do tomorrow morning?
I'm going to run too tomorrow. And you, Karina, what are you going to do tomorrow morning?
I am going to sleep because tomorrow is my switch off.
Oh, nice.
What? No, Christian va, ¿verdad? Sorry.
Okay.
Okay. What are you going to do tomorrow afternoon?
I'm going to watch a new movie.
What movie?
A new movie. What movie?
Yeah. Oh.
Ya te va a pegar, hijo.
I watch Cruella.
Ah, nice movie.
And you, Christian, what are you... ¿Cuál era? What are you going to do tomorrow afternoon?
I'm going to visit my grandma in the afternoon.
Okay.
Okay. What are you going to do tomorrow night?
I'm going to... I'm going to dance in my house.
Dance?
Yes.
Wow.
It's invent.
He's inventing.
Yes.
I'm a
only on my room.
Okay.
Okay.
What are you going to do tomorrow night?
I'm going to sleep early because on Sunday I'm going to visit El Pital.
Okay, it's nice. What are you going to watch on TV tonight?
I'm going to watch a movie on Disney Plus. Maybe Loki. And you, what are you going to watch on TV tonight?
I am not going to watch TV because I prefer watch Netflix.
Oye, excelente. Muy bien.
Oh, cool TV. And
how are you going to get home from school after class?
I'm going to get home. I don't know. Wait.
I'm going to get to my home by car.
By friend's car. Yeah. And you? How are you going to get home from school after class?
I'm going to get home by on bus.
Oh, nice. What are you going to eat for dinner tonight?
I'm going to host with I come to have a toast with avocado and one egg. And I drink...
I am going to drink...
I am going to drink chocolate. Oh, and you, Christian, what are you going too. To eat?
For I love dinner? Chocolate. I'm going to eat two pupusas. One cheese and beans. And the other is with jalapeño. And I'm going to drink chocolate.
I have more hungry.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm hungry too. Okay, continue quickly.
Okay, are you going to do homework tonight? Why or why not?
No, I'm not. I'm going to pajama party with my sister.
Excellent.
And you, Christian, are you going to do homework tonight?
No, I'm not. I'm going to sleep early today because our teacher doesn't
leave homework.
Doesn't leave homework.
Wow, that is nice. Excellent. Thank you so much. No, thanks to you. So, Marcelo, would you like to participate? If you want? Are you ready?
Old teacher.
okay, don't worry about participar. It. Okay, let's see, Jeremy, right? Okay, choose a victim, please. A student, excuse me.
A uno elijo.
Yes. To participate with you.
Que elija Marcelo.
No, Marcel is tired. I know Marcel is tired. Supposedly, right?
A Marce, entonces.
Marcela, excellent. Marce, how's your audio?
Listen to me.
Let's see. Say 1, 2, 3. Excellent. Okay, se te escucha la voz así como que estuvieras en la radio. Buenos días, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo han amanecido? Okay, for the time, vamos a cambiar un poquito la dinámica. Por ejemplo, Marce, tú haces la pregunta 1, Jeremy la contesta, de ahí Jeremy, tú haces la siguiente pregunta, por el tiempo, porque si no, no lo van a lograr pasar todos. Okay, ladies first. Okay, Marce, go.
Hi, Jeremy, what are you going to do after class?
Hi, Marce. I'm going to take my dinner, and after that, I'm going to chat with my friends. Okay. Marce, what time are you going to go to bed tonight?
I think I'm going to go to bed at 9:30 because tomorrow I'm going to go to work. And what time are you going to...
I think it's early.
Yes. What time are you going to get up tomorrow morning?
I'm going to get up early because I have training in the morning, like at 6 a.m. And what are you going to do tomorrow morning?
I'm going to go to work and... What are you going to do tomorrow afternoon?
I'm going to play basketball or soccer with my friends. And nice. What are you going to do tomorrow night?
I'm going to run with my dog. And what are you going to watch on TV tonight?
I'm going to watch Netflix, and I think I'm going to watch a series. How are you going to get home from school after class?
I'm going to get home by bus. What are you going to eat for dinner tonight?
I'm going to eat a hamburger with a delicious Coca-Cola. And are you going to do homework tonight? Why or why not?
I'm not going to do homework because I don't have homework.
I don't have
homework. That's it.
Excellent. Thank you so much. Okay, Jeremy, choose one student, please.
Jasmine.
Okay, thank you. Marce, choose one student too.
Jonathan.
Okay, thank you so much. Jasmine, are you ready?
Okay, teacher.
Jonathan, what about you?
I'm ready.
Wow. Okay. Well, and your energy is totally nice for me. That is good. Okay. No, I'm kidding. Yo no sé por qué mi Jonathan siempre me hace que lo moleste. No sé por qué. O sea, sorry. No, Jonathan, pero I'm just kidding. Bueno, la verdad que así molesto casi a todos los alumnos. Okay, ladies first. ¿O cambiamos ahora, caballeros primero? Gentlemen? Yes, gentlemen first. Okay, excellent. Okay, my gentleman, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Wow, excellent. Okay, Jonathan, 3, 2, action.
Hello, Jasmine. What are you going to do after class?
Hello, Jonathan. I am okay in the class. And you? I am.
What are you going to do after my class? Are you going to sleep? Are you going
okay?
To okay.
I am going to watch TV.
Okay. Next. Jasmine, question number two.
Yeah. Jonathan, what are you going to do tomorrow night?
No, the question, the next one, this one. What time are you going?
Sorry,
yes.
Teacher.
Okay, don't worry.
Okay, what time are you going to go to bed tonight?
I'm going to bed, I think late because, well, I'm going to play video games with my friends. What time are you going to get up tomorrow morning?
Okay.
Jasmine, what time are you going to get up tomorrow morning?
I'm going to get up.
At nine. Wow.
It's my day.
It's your day off.
Later.
Ah, okay. Okay, continue.
Okay, Jonathan, what are you going to do tomorrow morning?
I'm going to go Plaza Mundo and I'm going to Optica. No sé cómo se llama eso. Well, I'm going to go to Plaza Mundo. And Jasmine, what are you going to do tomorrow afternoon?
Okay, I'm going to shopping in the mall.
Okay.
Jonathan, what are you going to do tomorrow night?
Maybe I am going to watch TV, or maybe I am going to see an anime or practice piano. And Jasmine, why are you going to watch on TV tonight?
Okay, I'm going to watch Grey's Anatomy series in the Netflix.
Okay.
Cool.
Jonathan. How are you going to get home from school after class?
I'm going to get home.
I'm going to get home. O sea, ¿cómo vas a hacer para llegar a tu casa después de la escuela? I'm going to get home by car, by helicopter, by bus, by taxi, by ship.
Okay, I'm going to get home by motorcycle. Creo que así se dice.
Yes, by motorcycle, yes.
Yeah. No. Motorcycle, no. La bicicleta.
Bike. Bike or bicycle?
I forgot.
Okay.
Bicycle. Okay. Jasmine, where are you going to eat for dinner tonight?
I'm going to have a Mexican food. Agua burrito.
Wow.
Amar es compartir.
Yes.
Yeah.
To share is to love.
How are you going to do homework tonight? Why and why not?
I'm going to do my homework tonight because I wanted with homework in the weekends.
Okay. Thank you so much, my dearest students. So I'm going to finish the class right now. But do you have any questions? Any doubt? Alguna duda? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Paréntesis. Miren. Quiero felicitarlos porque, bueno, yo tengo varios grupos y yo siento que el grupo de ustedes es un poquito más pesado por el tipo de horario. En el aspecto de que los lunes, iniciar la semana es pesado y los viernes es como que, ay, teacher, yo ahorita ya quisiera estar viendo una película y descansando, pero créanme que el sacrificio vale la pena. Así que verdaderamente los felicito. El día de mañana o el domingo les voy a mandar una pequeña evaluación, obviamente su evaluación semanal referente al tema. Señores, pasen una feliz noche.
Sea como el anterior.
Ay, sí estaba fácil. No. Sí estaba fácil.
Sí, solo confused.
That's the word. Yes, thank you, Yasmin. That's the word. Confused. No, this is going to be easier. Don't worry about it, because this is going to be easier. Okay, people, good night. Have a nice weekend and see you on Monday. Bye.
Thank you, teacher.
Good night. Bye. Good night.
Bye. Good night. Bye. Good night. Bye. Good night.